In this section, you'll learn how to troubleshoot network connectivity issues. Usually, the first way that you find out about these issues is when users complain that they can't access the internet or an internal company application over the network. Two of the main tools that we have to troubleshoot these issues are ping and traceroute. And those are the two tools that we're going to be focusing on in this section.